I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscriber to the channel. Today we have Oliver Craig. Hope you're enjoying your time here, Oliver. Now, let's get on with the video. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirky, and this is Mega Man Maker Part 162. And we're starting off by picking our own poison. So we're going to pick your poison level ID 92070. 21 plays, score plus 8, created by Beetle Scarab 214. Let's jump into this. And while we're jumping into this, I will say, if you happen to enjoy this video, feel free to subscribe. If you have any stages you want to send me, leave in the comments down below. Tweet me at Kirky, direct message me on Twitter, direct message me on Instagram, or anywhere else you may see my name. Okay, so pick our poison. We can go one or the other, huh? I like Metal Blade, so let's go this way. Okay. Let's see what the other way holds for us. Alright. Oh, this looks a little better starting off. This looks a lot better starting off, if I'm to be honest. So we'll go up through here. We'll move that off the screen so you guys don't see it. Apologies for that. So I'm going to take those guys... I'm going to have to take another hit right now, but I'm going to take those guys out so they don't mess me up. Because if I were to have jumped across here and they hit me, I would have been so angry starting off. And I want to point out, because I forgot to the last video I made, which was Roblox Part 4. If you haven't watched that, feel free to watch it, because it's actually a semi-decent watch. It might be a little long, I haven't edited it yet, so I don't know. So we're going to do this. Because I'm curious to see what's down in here. Ooh, an E-tank! Now I'm really glad I went this way. Now I just gotta somehow get out of this mess. Okay, so one, two... Oh no. Whoop! Wasn't sure I was gonna be able to pull that off. That was a tight area. But you might know somewhere in a different headset. A new headset? No. Far from it. This is far from a new headset. This is actually a headset I used to use... right around the 3 year ago mark, maybe a little more. I actually don't know if I ever had a chance to record for this one or not. But this is an old headset, and I upgraded because the microphone went on this one. I actually think I did use this one for recording for a while. Why did I think I go up back there? But, I'm curious, I'm guessing they both led to this spot. Yeah, since I can't go through there. But, my other headset broke. Audio and stuff's just fine with it, but... Give me a sec, guys. This, to me, is not usable. They're actually relatively even, but this is ugly as sin, and it sets uncomfortable. This right here broke off completely, just hanging there by a wire, when I picked it up off my hanger I have there, which is very frustrating. Because, okay, so we have a choice again. If we go down, there's no come back. I can at least come back from this one after I see what it's like. Okay, so... Okay. I'm going to try this way first, because I don't think it's as bad as it looks. Just need precise timing. Beep! Beep! And then we'll do this. And then we'll do this. Oh, shoot. This just got bad. This just got really bad, because I have to do the jump afterward now. Oh, no, I didn't. Wow. I thought for sure I would. Okay. You die. You die too, friend. Thank you. Oh, I want the me. But you know what? These are really, really difficult to make. And I don't have an infinite use of this power. So once I get maybe about halfway, I will give up on the me. I don't need the one up. It's just the me I want. I know that sounds so stupid. I feel like that was the one. And as you can see, I can't use it when I'm this close. That's why I'm taking a step back each time, in case you're wondering. I know this can be done, because I broke a different stage doing this. It's just, you have to be so, so very precise. And I can't even jump up and let myself fall to the right area, because it's just not the room here. I'm going to give this like three more tries, because I'm really running low on this power. One, two, we'll let this cycle one more time. One, two, three, and go. Yeah, I can't get it. Now I've got to do this here yet. So, yeah, I might end up having to go back and go the other way Actually, that's looking like a very big possibility at this point. Unless this thing decides, yeah. That's looking like a real possibility at this point. Because these right here are pixel, and I'm out. They're pixel perfect jumps. So I've either got to sit here and grind to get my stuff back, or kill myself and try the other way. I'm going to give you a piece of advice right now, and it's something I usually give to everyone that does this. If you have a spot that you absolutely have to use a power to get through, have a spot to fill that power up, because this is a very tight jump to get through. You gotta remember, not everyone is as good as you, so yeah, having a spot set up so they can easily get through, or having a spot set up so they can refill their power if needed, is a smart way to go. And this, I don't count fighting an enemy as a spot to fill your power up, and you're seeing why. I'm not getting any drops. And not getting it. I can tell you this right now. I have 9 lives. Or 10 counting to 0. That doesn't do me any good. So, I will put myself through this just to try to get through this so I don't cost a life. Most people will not. Most people will drop a stage in this spot right here because they don't want to grind and they don't want to do this stuff again. So it's just something to keep in mind for future stages you make. Oh my god, come on, game. Because this right here, farming in this game is miserable, as you can see. You don't get anything. You don't get anything most of the time. The times you do get something, it's always the opposite, as you can see, of what you need. If I needed help, I would not be getting all these health drops. Oh my god, finally! Yeah, I'm gonna keep that whole sequence in there, but sped up so you can see just how long something like that takes. And I can tell you, once my power runs out here, this is where it will cost a life, because I'm not setting through that again to build it up. It's just too much. Way too much. As you can see, this is just such a pixel-perfect jump you need to make. And like I mentioned, you can't do it from here because you can't be touching the wall. If I could do it from there, I could just do my button mashing to get through. Great, my jump didn't jump that time. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. And we got 2 left, 1 left, and we're not getting through here. So this will cost a life. Boom. That's 1 life down. 9 to go. Counting to 0. So we're obviously going down this time. So let's do it. And hope for the best. Ah, shoot. Whew. So I can't stall is what I'm seeing right now. Oh god, all the extra bouncies were making that difficult. Oh, you son of a knocker. This is where this area gets bad. Because I once again have a finite amount of power. One little thing right here is not nearly enough. That's not going to replenish the power. In fact, I think I put it toward this. Great. Great. So, can't stall. But if we stall, we die. And dying is not what... Ooh. Now I might be screwed. Actually, I'll just kill that thing off so I can make a normal jump across here. Huh. Same with that dude. Okay, so you go there. Ow, right in the face. Do I have a safe way of... Yes, I do. Okay. I'll never hit that in a way that I hit all those again. Okay, that's fine. Because this can keep us safe from those at the very least. Ow! Okay, that's fine. We'll pop you open like the zit you are. Boom! Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Just 2 of them and I've... Oh no. You're asking for a lot, friend. You're asking for a lot. Oh, and there's no easy path in this. Okay. See. Come on, come on, come on! Screw it. I had to chance it. I had to chance. I had no choice. Okay. So this was the branching narrative. The upper area would have been easier if I could have got through the mother-loving thing. Okay, so I'm going to check the upper path first. Once again, have something to fill powers full. Just to give the player a fair chance. Since we're gonna need this, let's just do this. We'll let you drop, What was the power for here? This one, right? Okay. Alright, not too bad so far. Yoku blocks. They don't scare me the way they used to. The old Mega Man games made it so I despise Yoku blocks. But now, they're not really that... Why am I wasting my power? They're not really that big of a threat compared to what they used to be. Huh! Huh! Oh no! I'll use the iframes. I don't need that E-tank that bad. That's what I feel anyway. Can't shoot that straight up either. But you know what? Given the powers I have, I could try I could try that and maybe get up there. Ah, not quite. Not quite. So I guess that E-tank will just have to go bye-bye, and I hope I won't need any more than the one. Okay. Okay, so what's next? Boss time. Boss time. Nothing to fill up powers fully once again, so crap. That's fine. We'll see if we can find a weakness. That seems to work pretty good. Metal blades are going to be the trick to defeating you. I was really hoping he would jump down a hole on his own, but no. Okay, so we will go out as Ronald McDonald, Mega Man. Nah, yeah, let's go as Ronald McDonald, Mega Man. Barely got back to it. So I beat the stage. Somehow only managed to lose 2 lives. There you go, that's a plus one. So, yeah, that's 1 stage down. Wow, that took me quite a bit longer than I thought, but half of that was grinding. So, 1 stage down, 2 more to go. We'll see you in there. Alright, so for the second stage of the day, we have Pharaoh Man's Tomb. Level 8829710, 11 scores. 11 scores, 11 plays. Score of plus 2. Created by Queen Monica. Let's jump into this, ping into this, point at this. Hope it won't take too long to load, because if it does, we may end up having 2 stages instead of 3. See you in there. Okay, 20 minutes later, and we have Pharaoh Man's Tomb, Slime Enable, Mega Man 6 Charge. We have a ton of powers. That means a ton of stuff to try and figure out what the boss's weakness is. I'm gonna go underneath. Wah! What shot me way back? That's my question, right? I'm not counting that, because it was my own stupidity that got me killed. That was my own stupidity that got me killed, so I can't count that one. Bonely? Because I wanted to jump over him. Okay. You fall. Good. You already fell, so thank you. This actually kind of reminds me, because of the snakes coming up like this, reminds me of Super Mario Bros. 2 or Doki Doki Panic, as it was in Japan. Couldn't make it. Okay, we're going to wait on you, Ladybug. Now I have to deal with you again because I stepped too far ahead. That's fine. Oh, no, 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 get away from me! Get away from me, you stupid ladybug piece of crap! Okay, need charge. Need full charge! There we go. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. What happened to that guy? I don't remember hitting him. Maybe we just despawned that head. Oh, no, just outrun the stupid ladybugs. Oh, I can't outrun them. No, no! Get out of here, Bonely! Ugh. Oh god, no. Get away from me. Goddamn ladybugs, I hate them so much. Ugh. Slide through. Damn it. Yo, no, no. Don't you run. You're not getting away. You hit me. I want my potential 0.1% chance of health to drop. Okay. I should try to be... Oh, no. Nope. Should try to be a little more careful. Oh, damn. Shot a little too early. A little more careful. I hate this enemy. But I should try to be a little more careful to not get hit, because I don't know how far checkpoints are going to be away from each other. The floor I thought was going to make things a lot harder there than they were, but thankfully it did not. So one or the other. I'm not counting that one either. Okay, so we have no time to... That one, on the other hand, will count. So I can't go for the top one. That's what I'm seeing here. So I gotta be super duper fast. That makes me sad, because I really prefer the top fire over this one. I'm really sad it wouldn't let me get it, because it killed me instantly when I tried to go up there. Look how long it took to go off this time. That kind of annoys me, if I'm to be honest, because it kept me from getting the one power I wanted. Get away from me, ladybugs! God damn it. And once again, unfair, because I'm gonna let stuff kill me. I'm going back there for other things, so this won't cost a life. And I kill myself over using the menus because menus can screw me over. There, got up there this time, you stupid piece of crap! Try to cheat me now. I don't know why that thing shot off so fast before and it hasn't any time since. Good. That's exactly what I wanted. You can go away. We'll wait for you to come down. Go ahead. Wait for you to come down. Go ahead. I shot too early. That's fine. Come on, John from Garfield. Oh my god, my arm hurts. Okay, I'm gonna pop you out. Oh, I actually don't have to. Calling it now. I'm somehow going to die here. Somehow going to die going across this. Oh my god. Oh my god, that scared me. Told ya. I freaking told ya. I don't know why. Those platforms don't like me. They just don't like me. Look, that gave me plenty of time this time. Why didn't it that first time? Or I should say second time after I died on it once. So the top pass should be the easier one to take. But I'm going to keep getting screwed over by those stupid things. It almost killed me there again. I don't understand why one just randomly decides to take me over. It makes no sense. I'll let you hit me. Not twice. Oh, I'm so screwed at this rate. I can't not take the hits because there's nowhere to evade. That's great. Got through there and lost most of my health. Fantastic. Third time I'm taking that other freaking path. So screw this mess. 2, 3, 4. Great. Missed the fourth jump. There, didn't miss the damn fourth jump this time, did I, you cheating game? Oh, good. We actually got a really good power. I like this power. Like this power a lot, actually. Okay. So, oh my god. Thank you. Thank you for all the fill-ups. Definitely wanted that. Definitely needed that. Might be a better thing to say. Okay, so you can die, Mumsy. We're gonna take you out. I can't go up through there, so I gotta take this route. Whether I take top or bottom, on the other hand, we'll see. I'm gonna take a quick look at the top. There's a little stutter frame right there. So there must be a screen transition right there. Okay, so okay, this seems like the better way for me to take until I hit those frame stutters! They kept falling, or make me fall back just a little bit each time. So this time, I'm trying the bottom route, just in hopes I can get by this stuff a little easier, because staying on this and staying ahead of those up there is easier than trying to jump from platform to platform that doesn't really like to let you jump from platform to platform, because you can't really take the time to step on them, you can't take the time to stop on them. You're a lonely enemy, aren't you? Took him forever! Took him forever! Okay, so up and down again. I'm gonna check the up. Okay, so far I'm liking up. Oh no, these are like really tight jumps. Really tight jumps they became. The bottom one would have been much easier, I think, because now I gotta deal with platforms that'll push me off them. Alright. Yep. Already they're pushing me off. Look at them! Stop! What'd I say? Those platforms don't like me. I hate them as much as they hate me, I can tell you that for sure. So this time I'm gonna try the bottom path. See how this one backfires on us. Okay, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I will step forward just a little bit. So I can actually take iframes here if I need to as well for transitions. Because all I have to do is stand on the bomb and let it blow up. And that gives me a few seconds. Ah, shoot. That gives me a few seconds to get back onto the next bomb. Or a few seconds. It gives me about half a second, I'd say. Maybe a full second. You can die. Yeah, the bottom path was much easier there. I have to take the bottom this time, so grenades, oh, grenades away. Grenades all freaking day. Come on! Oh my god, you were getting tiring on the arm. Okay, walk through there like that. And I don't use power that often. I just want to see what kind of damage, how many of these it'll take. That's three. That's four. Oh my god, that's not very strong. And the reason I didn't mind doing it is because I saw this thing right here. I should have actually taken that ability from one screen to the next so I could have used it. Oh well, we're here now. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Alright, so we have to take the upper power, which out of these two, I prefer this power once again. So at least I'm hitting a myriad of powers I like. Oh, even the music stuttered there, that's troubling. So I guess we're not taking that route. Okay, so dark route versus light route. Ow. I like the hammerhead guys a lot better, so I'm already enjoying this route. Except for when I'm stupid and slide into them, jeez. Ah, there we are. So yeah, the upper route was easy. Both routes probably would have been easy. Well, the bottom route would have been hard to evade stuff, though. Okay, so I will take the bottom route here. I just need to get on the power I need on, reset the screen like I did, and just take off for all I am worth. Because up there, I wouldn't be able to jump. Down here, I just gotta outrun those beams. Ugh, and the stutter's making it so hard. Oh my god. You can tell this stage... Oh, no, you don't. No! No! You can tell the stage is a big one because of all the stutters that are appearing the longer that it's being played. Which said, hopefully they'll be able to figure something out for that afterwards. Okay, so we'll be able to get bombs, once again, a power I enjoy. I'm also curious what was on some of those ladders back that way. So I'm going to go back and check the down ladder. Well, didn't mean to hit that checkpoint, but we hit it now. Oh, okay. Just a different way to get here. Much shorter path. We took the long way, apparently. Alright, so what are we doing here? How are we doing this? Okay, so we have fire going up. That stuff going that way. And not much I can... Oh, okay. Well, since I'm up here, this tends to work in our favor before. So let's continue. Uh-oh. No, no. Them coming from the bottom. Oh! And it stuttered! It stuttered and that scared me! Okay, I'm probably taking like the... Oh, my nose won't stop itching. Or my nose itchy, I should say. I felt a hair on it, I think. Oh, look at me evading this stuff like a champ. I just jinxed myself saying that. Oh my god, how far does this go? Too far. That's the answer. Too far. Too far is how far this goes. Just one more and... Oh my god, where is this leading us? Okay, fire and... Well, I can't really get up to that one up there, so... Actually, I can. If I do it like this... Huh, and then... Huh, no, I cannot. I was hoping that would reach. So, no matter... No matter what, I'm taking the bottom path here because I have no way up there! Oh man, I'm almost glad I could have used the E-Tank. I would have liked to have had the E-Tank, might be the better way to say it. No! I'm not going to get you both killed off before you shoot off some stuff. Only one missile shot off, can't kick on that too much. I didn't get a get my hits on it. Okay, the stage is still going. That's fine. We're doing fine. So that's... Oh my god, I haven't downed more lives than I realized. I just took a sneak peek right there. Didn't realize my lives were down to where they were. I mean, it's not a super big amount by any means. Okay, so that was a different way here. Man, there was a lot of shortcuts if you used the crappier powers. Yeah, to me, they're the crappier powers. Sorry if you don't agree. So I can get ice. Well, a variant of ice. So that is what I will do next. Oh my god, there's so many different ways to go. I can tell you this much. For everyone that's not me, this one has replay value because there's so many different paths. Oh, but those paths really make the game chug! Okay, so I think I'm going to take the most direct path, which at this point feels like up because it only has the one thing I need to break. I could really use some health or a checkpoint. Either will do... Oh, checkpoint, thank you. Like you heard me. Like you heard me. Oh, and health! Double thanks! Awesome, now we're all set. I'm curious to see what's down this way, though. I like with the update. If you hit one checkpoint, the others reset, so you can go back and hit other checkpoints if you need. Okay, so we're definitely not getting up there because we have no powers to get us up there. That feels like it would be a quick way through. That's fine! Let's do this the hardest way we can, the longest way we can, which is totally what's happening. We've hit the longest path possible at this point. Okay, so I want charge. Okay, I want charge, I said. And I'm going to take upper route. I can't take the upper route. Dagnant, and I got hit. You're dying for that, friend. Oh, there's a big stutter right there. Oh. Transition screens, you do not play favoritism. Oh, another E-tank, so we will definitely grab that. Second sub-boss, so let's bomb. Okay. Alright. Stop shooting long enough for me to get up, please. Thank you. Come on. Ah, I didn't get him before the ice brought his things back. Or before the ice melted. Come on! The ice power is actually really good against that thing if you can hit him while he's opened up. While he's exposed. I don't know what I just picked up. But I know it wasn't a one-up because it didn't make a one-up sound, so I can't give that back. Okay. Oh, you again, huh? Didn't I just defeat you? Is this the right way at this point? Well, it's the way we're going now. I only have two keys, so I can't grab the tornado. Frig. I'm not gonna waste my keys. Where am I now? Where am I now? Oh, sweet merciful Jeebus. Come on, open your face. You too. I am so lost at this point. I want help! Give me help! Okay, Yoku blocks. Yoku blocks I can do. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. I know, I'm just... I'm really glad I went this way. Now we'll go this way. Transitioning through powers as we go. Oh my god, we're at the boss! What the heck? I was not expecting this one to be the boss. Such an isolated amount of powers. That is not the weakness. Ah. Ice. I missed. Ice is not the weakness. As you can see, that is not the weakness. Damn it, I'm not gonna have the weakness, am I? Oh my god, if it's not this, then I don't have the weakness. I don't have the weakness. Oh my god, of course. So it was probably the one power I couldn't pick up. So, since I don't have a weakness, that costs a life. And I have to go through this mess every time to get in there. I'm not beating this boss right now, I can tell you that. Not with base Mega Man. If he stays down and does that, I have a chance. I do have E-tanks, though. I forgot I have E-tanks. The Buster seems to be doing an immense amount of damage to him. For some reason. Like an insane amount of damage. Okay, see if this... No, this one isn't gonna... I figured it would just somehow make us go against the grain, Mega Man dab, and we're out. My god, that was a long stage. That's two down! I'm guessing several people got lost in that stage and gave up. My god, it was a confusing stage. That's two down. We have one to go. This will be a longer Mega Man Maker. We'll see you in there. So, because it went so well the first time, we have Pick Your Poison 2, level ID 284813, 22 play score 0. And it's obviously because it was next on the list. Created by Beetle Scrab. Scrab? Yeah, Beetle Scrab 214. I don't know if I said Scrab or Scarab the first time. But that was clearly Scrab there, so. Once again, apologies. This is probably going to be closer to a 50-minute video. See you now. I was going to say, we'll see you once you get in there. My god, my nose will not stop itching today. Two videos. I think it's random cat hairs I'm getting for some reason. Well, this doesn't seem fair. I have to hurt myself. No, I know. You don't take damage from your own shots. I don't need the little health up there, so I'm not going to waste a bomb to get to it. Okay. Open your face! You guys die. You guys die, too. I can only take one of these out. At a time, but that's fine. Oh, lots of everything. Especially, oh, whatever keeps making my nose itch. I'll say what I always say in this. Oh my god, leave me alone, bat. These things are just shooting, or this thing was shooting at a perfect setup, so I couldn't even fight the bats effectively. Come on, one more. There we go. Up here, there we are. Bad thing is, this room damn near killed me and I've done nothing. Did not want to throw that, but since we're here. C'est la vie, turn around, friend. Turn around, friend. I can't hit you with this. I just need to get by him. Come on, there we go. Oh, so generous. He was so generous. Okay, I will take advantage of his big jump and just go on by. Damn it. Wait, how would okay, I must have to come from a different direction for that.
No!
I can't count that one. When I went to hit that, just grazed the edge of that and that happened. Well, since we're here, might as well see what's this way. So unfortunate that something so stupid happened. Oh god, two bats. I didn't even see two of them. I saw one, but I did not see two. Oh, I'm gonna take a hit. Fine. That's fine. I'll just get right up here and tear you apart. How's that? How's that cook your fancy muffins? Okay, so that way it would have brought me right up here. Alright. Ow. Damn it! This is gonna be a nightmare of a spot to get to that E-tank, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is because of these guys. Peg. I've got to go for it because I need that E-tank. I don't need it. I can't get over to that. What am I thinking? I'll die if I do. That's a long jump to make. So I'll just ignore the bait E-trap. Oh, I am not doing so good in this stage. I can already see why this one's at a zero because it's considerably harder and probably no one's getting through it. I'd like to see if I could go down right there as well, but I don't want to chance that either. Ooh, that was risky. Shoot it, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up! Wait, were you there before? We'll assume you were. Oh, of course I choose the wrong path. Of course I choose the wrong path. I can always go back and rectify it, I mean, but... Ah, screw that. That's just too scary for my likings. I'll just... Come on! Ah! Okay, you can't shoot up here, so that's a positive. Well, now you can hit me. Come on! Ah, shoot! Okay, I am just struggling to survive at this point. So this lets me go nowhere, and I don't have the power to get through that, so I guess we're taking the teleporter. Ah, damn it! Well, you took my damn powers away from me. That doesn't make me happy. I guess I'll grab this. I'm not a fan of this power. I'm not a fan of either of those powers, if I'm to be honest. So I'll grab the one I hate the least. Which I guess is this one, because it does this. The cutter's just... Not that slow, but it feels that slow at times, guys. Okay. You guys up there can die. And then we will charge up, blast you. I had to blast him, but this one I don't have to worry about so much. But the other guy, damn it. Really wanted that upper path. Nothing is ever willing to drop health to me in this game. I hate this game because of it. Okay, he's not gonna shoot at me, so... At least... Oh, no. Please. I'm not chancing that. Yep, great. 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 That's a scary jump right there. Not this one. The one back there. Because it's not... Wait. I was gonna say, how do I get through? Well, I don't need the 1-up, but I need the help. Unfortunately, this will count as a 1-up, even though my lives will not go up past this point. The reason it's set up like that is because that's how it would be in an actual Mega Man game. That's the long and short of it. You can't go past 9 lives, 0-9, so I kind of hold to that for myself as well. Come on! You know, I never realized this until just this moment. Mega Man kind of reminds me of a South Park character in the way he's made. He's got the same roundness to his head, the same basic bland eyes, straight mouth. He's the original South Park character. Straight up. Wait. Was I supposed to go down that hole back there, or where? Because this just loops me around to where I already was. So this doesn't do me any good at all. So I guess I'm gonna have to assume... Okay, I did have to go down through there. I hate that. There's no way to know. Damn it again. There's no way to know, and it makes it really bad. Okay, so oil or magnet? Ooh, I like both powers. But the oil makes me worry that I'm going to have to use it to jump over spikes and stuff, which I'm not very... Screw it. We're going with the oil. Let's hope this doesn't... Yeah, sure enough. Sure enough. I knew it was coming. Hopefully there'll be no spikes. They're usually my downfall in these situations. Oh, no! Jump, Mega Man! Oh, my God. Wait. I can't get through that. And he just ran away. Okay, that's going to... great. Great. What I'm trying to do is get the oil to land right there. I knew I was going to have to take damage. There's no two ways around that. So yeah, the oil path is not a path for me because I can't do what I need to fast enough. So that's one thing I can say. I'm glad the checkpoint's before and not after in those situations. So I will take the more dangerous looking magnet path. Spiky path. Spiky magnet path! Okay, so we'll go right on up since I don't have the power to bust that open over there. There's no sense in... Well, you wouldn't come right off there, would you? Good. You guys slow. Why did you slide? I must have hit down. Of course, there's a key over that way. Of course there is. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care until I see whatever the key has. And then I will care. I'll care immensely because it'll be... Why am I waiting on this? Let's just use that. Do this the easy way, guys. You piece of crap enemy. And I can't do anything about him, it's a bad thing. I was forced to sit there and take those hits. Great! I hate that they're the same damn color! No! This is gonna be the end of me. Oh my god, there's so much crap! Okay. Can I go this way? I can. Oh shoot, what am I... I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna just die is what's gonna happen. Drop! Great! That went nowhere! Now I'm dead. Okay, so this time I grabbed the key so I could see what was down in here that's so great. A magnet area. Okay, so that'll get us to Jaw. Which, ooh, if I have to use this, we are screwed. Jaw is not a good power for me. If it was Saw, on the other hand, Saw works out great for me. Saw is like, probably, if not my favorite power, then close to my favorite power. Because I have a very, very great affinity for Saw. So much. You need to go away, friend. And I got shot by him twice. I'm hoping help. And screw you. Okay, that one will give us a 1-up, so that puts us back to 9. And then, I don't want on the MB. Of course, I take the one shot. Come on. I am going to take advantage of their iframes just as a precaution, because I can't really see here thanks to someone turning the lights off. Go, Mega Man! Don't just stand there, you useless... Nope. Okay. Well, obviously, I can't go that way. Okay. So, I've got a fight this dillweed McDoodle stick. So I'm taking two per round, huh? That's the other reason I don't use items. You saw how long it took to kill him? I could have killed him just fast with Mega Buster, and I would have been in all this power. Alright, in any case, I was really hoping to get 3 videos recorded today. That's definitely not happening, because I've got to go... Oh my god, that scared me. I got to go get the mail after this. And it's getting pretty close to dark. Well, I'm not getting up in there to that awesome stuff. So I get to have all the powers at the end, except for the one that would have got me into that back there. Okay. I really wish I could get that E-Tank. But I don't have any. And not knowing what the weakness of the boss is, I was going to say I'm missing one power, but obviously. We're going to start with oil and work our way back through. Apparently, this is not the boss. Okay. Okay, apparently this is the boss, and oil is a horrible choice if it is. Oil seems like a secondary weakness. Maybe. Come on. There. Now I can at least confirm. Baring. I don't know the weakness yet, so I can't take a life away. So I'm almost hoping it's this right here. Maybe. Oh, yeah, that's definitely the weakness. And it penetrates his shield. So even better. That was great. Weaknesses make all the difference, make the game fun. Damn it, I wanted to at least be on the spikes while I'll be on the jaw. Didn't do anything special with the jaw, but there you have it. So, we at least got you to plus one. And that, 55 minutes in, is where we're going to end the video. So, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. As I mentioned before, if you have any stages, leave them in the comments down below. Tweet me at Kirky. Instagram me on Instagram. Comment on one of my posts. Or direct message me on Instagram. Direct message me on Twitter. Any of those should work. I would include the email, but nobody was up for using that. I guess email's dead unless you have a business model. But, yeah. In any case, maybe I'll find some other way, some sort of form that you can submit IDs in at some point or something. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. In any case, I don't have too much stuff to say, so subscribe to the button down there. Catch a couple of these videos over here. I'm sure there's something worthwhile. And, yeah, see you later, guys. Y'all's my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky. But, of course, I'm always Kirky. See you in the next video.